We're in the MSRB program, and we were presenting our final posters today. So the really cool thing about MIT is that I got to meet people doing a lot of other research that I had no idea that existed. It's a lot of wonderful stuff going around here. We were quantifying organic carbon that is wet deposited by rain, and we found some really cool trends where we have more organic carbon being deposited by rain in the summers in contrast with the winters. I have grown as a person, and there's no experience like this. Being at MIT reinforced the idea that I do want to go to grad school, but it also gave me a better pathway of what research area I want to go to.
The feeling and the environment and the culture of MIT, it's just like, if you have a problem or you have a dream, they're gonna find ways to help you make that happen. I've had the privilege to be a summer intern in the building technology lab, so basically working on building more sustainable, efficient housing in the developing communities. I grew a lot at MSRP. I really developed a sense of self-confidence, like, wow, I just finished an internship at MIT. I can do anything in the world.
Every single day I walk by the dome just to remind myself that I'm here at MIT. My group, the Human Dynamics group, they're working on a project called Open Algorithm. It's like a protocol. It allows for better security for data. Basically what I was doing was like working on the different use cases for that protocol. It was like bittersweet to see like everyone start setting up their posters and then seeing all their work. I think to me that was probably the best part of the morning, just seeing how excited everyone was. One word to describe myself is passionate.
I am different and I am perseverant.
I think I am optimistic.
I am passionate about science.
I am a first generation college student.
I like challenges, so that's who I am.
I come from an immigrant family and I am a first generation refugee as well.
I am driven.
From this experience, I now believe that I am revolutionary. I'm going to make it my mission to make sure that other people realize that they are revolutionary as well.